Yes, sir. You know, it's definitely a game we want to get back. You know, we love to play these guys again, and glad to have them back here at Yulman for sure.
Did they do some things in particular well in that game that you felt like, looking at it on film, there's a lot of plays you wanted back and that you could do better the next time?
Yes, sir. Pumley, he did an excellent job of, you know, seeing the gaps and hitting them. And, you know, he did a great job of, you know, scoring, you know, running pretty fast. And, you know, we had to do a better job of controlling him this game for sure.
You think if he's not 100% that it changes the game a lot, Dorian, or not?
We're still going to play our same defense, yes, sir.
Not
going to
change it?
Yeah. Going, yeah, to our identity. It offers a lot. You know, you got to, you know, some guys, you know, they have different skill sets. Pumley's more of a runner than Kenley. Mickey's more of a passer. So it's up to their offense, you know, what they want to do, and whatever they come out with, we'll be ready for.
Statistically, I mean, that game was kind of remarkable for you the last game against UCF, because if you look at your stats against all other offenses in that one, that was like a huge difference. Does that stand out to you? Is that something that maybe upset you a little bit and motivates you going forward? Or
for sure. I had they had 300 plus rushing yards, and as a defense, you know, that's kind of embarrassing. You know, that's something you don't want out there, you know. And we got to do a better job of stopping the run, you know, fitting up gaps, getting guys down, and forcing turnovers as well.
I know we talked a lot right for the SMU game about how this might be potentially it. This might be the last home game. Like, what does it mean to have one more after SMU?
Yeah, I mean, me personally, I never thought that was our last home game. It was just a little senior night, but it feels great, you know, having back in Yulman, you know, with where it all started at. You know, me and Nick, we just showed each other, you know, the picture we took on our official visit down here, and it means a lot. You know, this will be our last one for sure in Yulman.
I mean, you mentioned Nick, and you know, I've talked to him about this too, but like, can you talk a little bit about your relationship with him, because I know you guys are very close to each other.
Yeah, well, we came on the same official visit. And Nick, I think he committed a little bit before me. He was like, "Hey man, you better commit. Like, don't come. I don't want to be here by myself." So we both committed. Coach Moose said, you know, he think we could be two great linebackers here, and I feel like that's something we have proved, and we have to prove again Saturday for sure.
How far back is your relationship with him go?
Pre-freshman year. What is it? 19, January 2019.
Okay.
Yes, sir. So.
Yeah,
no, we just met each other, you know. Yeah, just bonded on our official visit, had a good time. And then me, him, Kane, we all came in together. And, you know, we was out there running routes against each other, just 24-7 spending time together, man. And it's been a lovely 4 years. I love him, man.
Thank you.